Hi, this is Stefan Drew. Today I'm going to show you some PowerPoint magic. How to start an embedded video with a remote control. I like to wander around the room when you're delivering presentations. The secret of being able to start the embedded video with a remote lies in correctly installing the video and the instructions you give for it to play. Do it incorrectly, and either the video will not play or will only play if you click onto the embedded video. The really cool way to do this is to have it play when you click on the remote without first having to point at the video. The first thing you must do is to ensure that the PowerPoint presentation and the video are in the same folder. If you embed the video and then take the presentation to another laptop on, say, a memory stick, but don't have the video on the same stick, the two cannot connect and play. So ensure both are in the same folder and then play the presentation right off the memory stick. The exact way you embed the video will depend on the version of PowerPoint you use. In my version, I use the following commands: insert, movies and sounds, and then movies from file. But your version may have slightly different wording. I've now tried it on other versions, and although the commands are worded slightly differently, the principle is the same. As you will see, I'm inserting a video called Playful Leopard. Once you've added the video, you get this screen that asks, how do you want the movie to start? Click the button that says When Clicked. If you look at the right-hand side of the screen, you'll see a box labelled Custom Animation. Most people don't realise it, but to get a video to play on a click, you use the animation controls in PowerPoint. You'll see the word trigger followed by play and the name of your video. Below this, the name of your video is repeated. Right click here and down comes a drop down box where you can determine the action that will trigger your video. In this case, I've actioned the one click button. So now when I make my presentation, move to the slide with the embedded video, it will show as a black box. To get it to play, all I need to do is to click my remote, or mouse if you prefer, and the video plays. There are some other magic things you can do here, including starting with a blank screen without the black box showing, and use the remote to display the video on a click, or even set it up to play automatically as soon as it appears. You can also program the video to play at full size rather than as a thumbnail, as in my embedded video. I'll perhaps demonstrate this in a future video. In the meantime, enjoy PowerPoint magic with your audience. And if you've enjoyed this video, please like it or subscribe to my channel on YouTube.